No, no.
Hello, everybody.
Oh,
happy.
Who's that? That's not Cass. That's my friend Ember. Who's that?
Happy Wednesday, everybody. I haven't streamed in a bit. It was weird setting it up again on this computer.
Yes, Wednesday. The only thing about today.
Reset the clock. We didn't fucking go like fucking a minute.
No, I don't know what you're referring to.
Okay.
I'm on a plane right now, and what?
Oh no!
This is true.
Okay. Fuck.
We hour.
Hi everybody. Haven't streamed in a bit. I'm on a new computer. I've set up, mixed it up. I've done a lot of work for stream today and for the big announcement for Sunday.
It's big.
I'm doing a birthday stream that day, so please tune in. And, you
birthday.
Know, I'm teasing it on Twitter. But if you haven't seen, something called Frogcast Baseball Rookies has been teased. So make sure to tune in on Sunday to see the full roster reveal.
I know what
and...
it is.
Wow, look, look,
I shared it with Zoe. There's no proof she's involved at all.
I have knowledge because we talk about things.
Look at this little gossipy gill over here.
I want everyone to be jealous about the fact that I have knowledge.
It's your situationship, you know?
We cannot bring off-stream conversations here. Not even off-stream. Before Keen joined the call.
PC, pre-Keen.
Oh. What the fuck? There's a book killing me.
Cat's playing World of Warcraft in the background.
Whoa.
Yeah, so I'm on my computer today. I moved some stuff over to mix it up. So hopefully, you know... trigger fire never bothers us again. I am frozen. What are we doing? We're streaming. We're playing Batman.
Yeah, we're playing
Arkham City today. Here's,
don't worry, I make a Woker impression, and that'll bring you back up to speed.
Oh, no. Perfect. Yeah,
we
got it.
Batman.
We did watch the Batman, and it's the best Batman film. Sorry, Lego
I've
Batman.
I've never seen it.
It's really good.
Cool.
I was showing this lot some of the models before we started. This one was Long Halloween Catwoman.
I hate her. I'm sorry.
Yeah, she's like a goblin.
I made a really funny joke off stream, but we're not allowed to say it again.
You can say it.
No, I'm not. I talked to my lawyer.
Oh, okay.
Long Catwoman.
This is like from the animated series. This is a classic Batwoman. And
God,
my God,
did you just see her fucking nipples?
Pussy out here.
Oh.
Ha, like a cat.
Like a cat. That's comedy.
Write it down, everyone.
Are they allowed to show this?
Look, they've nerfed his fucking ass. It's just a shelf right
why
there.
Why are there like holes in the
so...
Are those like handles for someone to grip on?
It's like those little slots in the back of action figures for you to attach the backpack to.
Oh.
This is how Batman picks him up. You're going in the papoose. Dick.
Papoose.
I said that the other day and then no one knew what I was talking about and I had to Google
no!
it.
No!
This one's so bad.
This one's so bad. Why is he so wide? This is
like,
what he looks like in
hell.
The show.
That's not Terry McGinnis.
That's not Terry McGinnis. That's Bruce. Like trying to relive his glory years.
Yeah.
Without and he managed to stand up straight one time.
The abs are printed onto the suit.
Yeah.
All right. Let me say hi to everybody in the chat real quick. Hello to Kev, who helped me test out the chat by going ba 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 aga ba 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 rat. Hi Runa, hi Unfriendly Bat, hi Ray, hi Dick. I'm gonna be on Dick's stream on Saturday. We're gonna be playing Jedi Outcast Co-op.
Whoa!
So that's gonna be fun. We're gonna be Kyle Katarning around. Silver Streak, hello. Emmy, konnichiwa to you too. No Superman, hello. Juliet, hi. Ashley, hello. Or howdy, I suppose. Get out of here, that cheap viewers person. Lenorn, watcher, hello, good to see you. Boo, hi. Mandy, hello. If I missed anybody. Ah, Zoe.
Hello. Yeah, aren't you forgetting to say hi to someone?
Jesus? Jesus Christ? Our Savior?
He's always in chat. He's always there with you.
When you only had one follower.
It's because Jesus was carrying your other follower.
Wow.
Hey, listen. Okay, listen, all right?
Real quick, I'm not done. Apples, hi! Okay, I'm done.
Listen, if you're a streamer right out there and you don't have that many followers, don't worry. Because there's one guy I know who only had 12 followers. He changed the world.
So true.
Oh my god, look at his ass.
Whoa. Which one is this?
Year one, did it say?
Earth one.
That's
this
year
is
one.
Year one.
Yeah. Didn't you say we're... Was I... Were we talking about it yesterday? Yeah, okay, I was like...
Yeah.
Was that real? Did I hallucinate that?
While hanging out yesterday, me and Kian and Runa and Kath were talking about comics and stuff, and I said, yeah, I read Year One Batman, or Batman Year One, just because it was in the school library, you know, and I could check out a comic book.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, hang on, we gotta look at Catwoman's tits.
Isn't that the movie with Jack Black?
For those that don't know, which I think is literally everyone here, I work at a library now.
That's so cool.
And
that's so gay of you.
What the fuck?
Complimentary.
Okay, cool. Anyway, and last shift I had, we had a stock intake. We had a bunch of graphic novels, and it was great. And I was being like, oh, I've read that shit. That's fun. Nice. But what's really annoying is that twice there was a TPB that came in where I was very aware I had bought all 5 issues of the comics last year and haven't read any of them yet. And now I can borrow them for free from my work.
Amazing.
So, Hawk Girl and Silk, I've got issues with you right now.
Oh.
Wow, alright. Fallout posts.
Yeah.
Kian, you wanted to talk about Catwoman's tits.
Yeah, we gotta... look at that! Oh, baby!
They let this on Twitch?
Are you allowed to do this? They wouldn't let you make this game anymore. Is this game woke? Welcome to our new segment, everybody! We're gonna play Is This Game Woke?
Wait, I just realized what you're referring to! I can't wait!
This was an unapproved segment. I don't know where those graphics came from. I don't know. Oh, but go ahead, Kian.
What do you mean? It's your show. I'm not doing shit.
Is this racist segment?
Yeah, no.
can we do like a is it woke, but one person says each word?
But there's 4 of us.
That's the challenge.
It.
What? What's up, it?
I went it as in the first sound, the first letter of is. Oh. Somebody else can do it. It's because I'm British and you were like, it.
British.
Oh, hi, Sheburger. If I missed anybody, please do hit me with the exclamation mark hi.
I'm sorry, we need to cancel the bit of our new segment of Is It Woke.
Is the spreadsheet down?
No, it is still up. The problem is that Batman Arkham City is not actually on the list.
Jesus.
Well, I think I have an answer. Any game that includes the woker becomes woke.
Okay, it's been about 3 months since our last session. Who wants to do the recap?
If you're like, what's up,
Oracle?
Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. he confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Okay, that... so... yeah. The Woker...
oh my god.
infected Batman with diseased blood. Is that a metaphor? You decide.
What are you doing? I thought we were friends.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yo!
You know, from where I'm lying...
I got the calendar, man.
What's left of my life. Seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
He's here! He's here!
Thank you so much for 37 months of subscription, Rina. I appreciate it so much. Stream news for everybody who might not be aware. Rina's cat Garfield came back.
No way! We were so... It is the most... The best news I've, like, heard all month, basically. When that happened.
Mm.
Rina messaged me right as I was, like, going to sleep. Oh, guess what? And then a couple hours later, I was obviously asleep, and she was like, okay, I'm just gonna tell you. Garfield's back!
It was incredible. We were playing Deadlock, and Runa was like, hang on, guys, give me a moment. And then she was like, Garfield's back. And we're like, what?
You were supposed to guess what? Yeah, I know! I was asleep!
I think we just went to bed at that.
It was like, we were watching Survivor, and it was phone off time, you know?
But then you can never know about Garfield's.
I know.
30 days after September. Well, at least we know about Coach.
June and November.
What are you gonna say? What are you gonna say, calendar man?
We dare you.
28, a sign.
We fucking dare you, mate.
Gives us 29. Halloween.
Okay.
All Saints Day. Wake up the witches, or someone will pay.
Coward.
This is true, actually. It is spooky Halloween season. Kath has dictated it so.
Yeah, that's true. I already put up the decorations.
Halloween. You ever see that movie? That Michael Myers, he's scary. I can't believe you did Austin Powers after that.
I know it's pretty old, but it's actually pretty good. You should check it out.
You know, Batman, you're kind of like him, you know, the way he's like standing in the shadow and like fear out of nowhere. It's kind of crazy.
Batman's leaving. He's like, I'll keep your words in mind, Calendar Man. I love Rob Zombie.
No, Batman, wait.
Wait.
I like to imagine Calendar Man just trying to make small talk about it. I'm like, so, what movies do you watch?
Any important dates coming up?
Do you want to tell me your birthday so I can put it in my calendar? You know, that's my thing.
It's more like you're considerate, man. The hell? This guy's like a little nuts cracker.
Wait, I don't know a lot about Calendar Man, but I think he'd probably be a good partner.
He'd remember all your important dates.
Yeah, he'd never forget your anniversary.
I'm Calendar Woman.
Oh shit.
I think it only remembers stuff and then like passive aggressive remind you.
Oh and, like, shit.
You wouldn't do anything about it.
If you're kind of woman, Cass, what do you have to say about tonight?
It's 10 days until we play Star Wars RPG.
So true.
It's the next event. Nothing happened this weekend.
Oh, Batman, it's me, the Calendar Man. What's you want to know about today, do you? It's the National Day of Catalonia, of course. Let me tell you about the murder I did in Spain.
It was sick.
Do you think Canada Man just wanted to do a crime big enough that it would get recognized as a holiday in and of itself?
Is that Sundowner? Oh my god. Who's is that? Is that Vixie's?
That's Vixie's, yeah.
Shame about Vixie's internet going out earlier.
Why do you keep doing this to me? It's like you idiots spend every single day thinking up ways to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
No problem, sweetie.
What? That was Lois. That wasn't Harley Quinn.
That was somebody doing a Harley Quinn impression.
That was so bad. That was terrible. What the hell? No problem, sweetie.
They realized that they didn't get the voice actors to do enough lines. They're like, look, who here can do a Harley Quinn impression? You'll do.
Oh shit. Is it time for this? Wait.
Time for this.
Oh fuck.
Time for this. This is gonna change gaming.
It's Abe!
God, it's me.
From Cowboy.
I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
I miss Arnold.
Yeah. We should watch that movie so my Arnold stats go up on Letterboxd. Me and Kath have become movie people.
Congrats.
The formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that.
Give it to me, straight duck.
You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Who's that back there?
The statue.
Oh, okay. I don't know how a disease manifests.
Do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will die.
Oh.
You are in my world.
Oracle. Oh, Freeze. Oh, does this fall out? Why does it sound like that?
I just realized Runa subscribed, so I owe her 5 squats.
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Squat Timber is still active. If you donate a subscription, then that's not how you describe anything. If you subscribe, that is 5 squats I have to do. Or, if you donate, 100 bits equals 1 squat. But if you go on Ko-fi, every pound is 2 squats. So you get more squat for your buck on coffee. So now we're up to 125 this month.
Woo!
I gotta do more streams.
Yay!
Woo! Okay.
When do you think Batman's gonna be added to Marvel Snap?
Attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay.
You need to make
ready.
Him run into walls first.
Just like the Rancor.
So, hey, welcome to PC Gamer's Best Boss Fight of 2009.
I'm not surprised. They changed gaming.
Wait, didn't this game come out in 2011?
Oh, did it? I said the wrong year. That's
okay.
That's just on me. I couldn't remember what
but
you
were
thinking.
They were so prepared. They were anticipating.
Best Boss Fight of 2011. There you go. There's the joke is real.
That's cool.
It is?
Yeah. This boss fight's iconic. Everyone loves this one. Yeah, look at him. You're fucking him up. He's gonna explode.
If we combined this with Shadow of Mordor, maybe we'd have the perfect game.
Ah, finally. I mean, Shadow of Mordor did take this game.
What?
Yoink. Silver Streak asks, so we have Frogcast, Cathwoman, Is Kian like Two-Face or something? I don't know. I guess Zoe's Zatanna.
Yeah.
Is there a witch?
Or the
witch? Witch bat?
Witch bat?
Is there a witch in Batman?
Is there a witch?
I mean, the closest is Zatanna. And like, I'm. Oh wait, no shit. You're talking. Okay, I get confused because it's two magic people.
I'm thinking like the closest thing is maybe like Wonder Woman Cersei.
Well, I'm
just
Deadpool.
Thinking blonde and purple. I immediately think of spoiler.
Okay, so no, we got some promising content here, because there is an entire Wikipedia category of DC Comics witches.
Let's go.
That is the last time.
So Zero just kind of Sub-Zero has alluded to the gimmick of this fight, which is that.
Did you call him Sub-Zero?
Sub-Zero, yeah, that's his name, is it not?
Freeze is too smart to fall for the same attack twice.
There you go. So, in this fight, you have to do a bunch of tricks to trick Mr. Freeze, but he won't fall for the same thing twice, so you gotta use all your tools.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's because I've done a silent takedown behind him, he's now spraying all over the ground.
He's now dribbling all over the place.
What are you gonna do so now? He's adapting. He's too smart.
He's blowing seeker drones.
This world is mine.
Ow. That was rude.
So, Keen, is there a witch that you feel like drawn to?
I can't wait to see me. He's too dangerous.
He's too dangerous, yeah. So we got Cersei, Enchantress. I'm reading out all the
Dota 2
comics witches. Yeah, from Dota
Marvel.
2. Kinetics. I barely know any of these people. Lord Fanny. Are they?
That sounds right to me.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, Abby said this is the best boss fight.
Yes.
There you go, Vindication.
PC Gamer's best boss fight in 2021, like I said. Hang on. I do not know who Lord Fanny is, but she's from The Invisibles, and thus is a Grant Morrison character.
Arthur and the Invisibles?
No. And she is a trans woman.
Oh, sick.
Okay, that works.
Yeah, it's, you know.
Because I was gonna say, if that weren't the case, what if it was Queen of Fables?
Wow.
For the Queen of Fables.
Okay, yeah, alright. The Mad Mod Witch. Madam Xanadu. Madam Zodiac.
Maybe right. Not that one.
Maybe not that one. Morgane Le Fay from. So like King Arthur? Sister? Wife?
Mm hmm. Sister wife?
Oh. Yeah, sister wife?
Oh.
Yeah, you know how fucking British folklore is.
I thought you might say you know how
comics?
British folk are.
True.
I mean.
True.
I see you are a
Pandora.
From Star Wars?
The Queen of Fables, as you say. Raven. We know, everyone knows Raven.
We love Raven.
Yeah, it's like Survivor for kids.
Yeah, I referenced Raven to people and they didn't know. And
that's
also
so
that.
Sad.
I don't know.
Raven is so important to me.
I know.
What is it?
It's like Survivor for kids, but they're all dressed up in like,
oh,
fuck, I gotta
yeah,
pull up some clips. Okay, well, this is a Raven stream now. I can stream this, right? The BBC aren't gonna be mad at me.
Hey, we got four witches. Let me just get through this. Tala, Tracy 13, White Witch, and Zatanna. Those are all the DC witches. Okay, we can have
nice.
We can now witch Raven.
Okay.
Is it your Raven? Oh, wait, no, this is Raven. Okay, I understand now.
Yeah. Here we go. This is Series 3, Episode 1. I'm just going to skip through because I don't want to, I don't want to get claimed. But yeah, it follows this guy. Oh my god, this quality.
Whoa.
Yeah, it follows this guy who can turn into a raven, and he like pulls kids from our dimension in to solve challenges and stuff. and like they have lives, and they gotta beat the evil wizard Navar, which is Raven backwards.
I there didn't realize that.
There he is! He's got like a mohawk.
the guy from the Tim and Eric skit. Marilyn Manson.
Do you think you have what it takes to prevail? Let us find out.
Gracky, I sense you're a warrior.
Blades Raven.
Her name, they get fantasy names. Her name's Gracky. Anyway, they have cool, like, maps where they're like, we gotta go to the Enchanted Stream, and they're all put in, like, floaties gear to go across, like, gotta make a puzzle out of stones.
The stream that lies before us seems innocent and harmless, does it not? But in reality,
kill Jester.
Ah, the stream will kill you, see? So they each have like a symbol. They're like Knight of the Mountain or the Sun or the Moon or the Clouds or the Water or the Earth or whatever.
Pieces cross to safety, the essence. And their noxious fumes will engulf anyone who lags behind.
Your immersion is Shark broken because you see the traffic to the Lake District in the background of some shots.
No!
Was this filmed in the Lake District? Was this in Derwentwater?
It could be.
Shush! Don't ruin the immersion!
No, I'm asking a question because this will be important later.
You see how this is just Survivor Camp?
Yeah.
There you go! They got the immunity feather! Anyway, they were claimed by the fog.
Wardjo, Gracky, are you ready?
It's Gracky, let's go!
I'm room to Gracky.
Begin!
Okay, so, if this is in the Lake District, everyone in the chat, alright? You need to remember, Raven, for like, in like 2 or 3 years time, when
Gracky
dies. When she plays unspecified survival horror game, this will all come back up and it'll be a very funny callback, okay?
I
can't wait.
Unspecified horror game.
Exciting. So yeah, you pick up rings, and like, if you get enough rings, you get an extra life if you lose.
If I told you, it would be a spoiler.
Yeah. I guess you could DM Kath, right? Hey, Selk.
I thought the demon was gonna catch us.
Hang on. Here we go, here's their little standards with their lives on it.
The demon.
Warriors, I am proud of you. The water demon does not give up his bait easily. You have seized the treasure and escaped with your lives. You pulled like horses and deserve your treasure. Place your rings on your standards. But come. The next challenge is a mere stone's throw from here.
They have little, like, confessionals.
Oh. And when I was throwing, the demon was running after me and I was shouting, faster, faster, go faster. And I thought that
the demon was
funny.
Going
my
after
demon was
her.
Like mad and no. I could see the demon after me. But I believed in them and they got me through it and we got our rings and kept alive. I began to panic a bit at the end because I thought the demon was going to catch us, but it was all right, so I was really happy that I got my treasure ring and kept my life.
I thought I did very well on the water demon, as did everyone else, because no one lost a life and we all gained
everyone
the gold
ring. Everyone did well on the water demon.
This kid has an actual middle-aged haircut right now.
What on earth is this? This is Raven, the BBC, CBBC show where kids are like, thrown into a fantasy land and have to compete against each other in survivor-like challenges.
I think me and Gracky did very well at doing this.
Me and Gracky did well! They all gotta call each other by their fantasy names. Abby says, a friend from my school went for tryouts and told stories of how somebody was so into it they thought it was real and they wouldn't come down from a tree because they were scared of Navar's goons.
That's amazing!
So they go to the deep lock.
The cold and unwelcoming waters of the Deep Loch strike fear into many a brave warrior's heart. For good reason. You must attempt to swim to the opposite bank. But as you will soon discover, it is far further than it appears, and the cold will drain your strength. Now, there are enough gold rings for all of you, bar one. So fail to collect a ring, and you will lose a life. Warriors, are you ready?
Look at that transition.
You will. Lose
this is incredible.
I'll take a life.
Cass, can you put the image I sent you?
Yes, absolutely. Yo, Abby, thank you so much for the gift sub to Mandy. Here we go. Here it is.
No, no.
It's Raven.
Stop it. Get him off my screen.
Anyway, they got their little water floaties on now. I gotta do 5 squats while we watch this.
Are you ready?
Yay.
Then let the challenge begin.
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 We're gonna... This stream is not surviving. We're gonna get fucking exploded.
The BBC's coming for my ass. They know I don't pay my TV license.
No, don't do that! No! I'll get you!
Look, they just made kids swim across a lake. That's the challenge.
They're playing, like, the drums. It's really intense, guys.
I hope the water demon appears.
No. That'd be terrible. Like, the way the challenge is set up is, but you'll find the water is much further than it appears. No, it's a lake. You can see all of it.
No, the water demon's gonna come along and make more water.
Ah, oh, they're all having well, a miserable time.
Almost there.
Oh. Hey, you got this, guys. I know it kind of sucks.
What did they just make them do?
Almost there, my young friends. Remember, there are 3 gold treasurings for first, and 2
this
for second.
This is insane.
This is
I don't remember this part.
Give me the rings.
Well done, Wardrobe.
Is this Raven? Yeah, it's Raven, kid.
Stand by your standard. Well done. 2 gold treasurings are yours.
Oh, they're soaked. There was 175 episodes of this. Yeah, after a while they moved to like a desert setting.
They did?
Mm-hmm.
You don't find ravens in the desert.
Well done.
They suffer for his entertainment. Oh, okay, let's see, we got more confessionals.
Really, really surprised that I won the deep lock because it was a lot of competition in there off Sharka and Gwaki and Milau.
And I love Gwaki.
It was really, really cold and all the energy just drained out of you, so I was really surprised to get there at the end.
Deep lock, when you jumped in, it was absolutely freezing. You couldn't hardly breathe. So, but you got used to it after halfway. and I enjoyed it.
This is a child who's seen a Game Boy.
I was last for a while, but then Sharka fell back, and I started to catch up on Wardrobe. And by the end, I was really close, and maybe if it had been another 10 meters, I would have beaten him. Deep Lock was the hardest challenge.
Okay. So now we're going to the Millstone Towers.
If you're in thunder, you will know the quest.
Oh?
Destroy the stone demon if you are to pass safely through the archway and continue on the quest. Simply follow the pathway through the pillar.
This looks like where they filmed Taskmaster.
This will release a magical potion which will turn the demons to dust. But you will notice that the lever is out of your reach, so you must build the millstones to gain sufficient height. The stones are heavy and cumbersome, and should you disturb any of the dragon's eggs that sit atop the pillars, they will release a foul and putrid odor.
And do you know who Raven became?
Temporarily immobile.
Alex
Horn. Each of these stones will require 3
Oh my god.
So, Sharka, Orin, Milal, you will take this path. Warjo, Halka, and Gracki, you will take that
path.
But a note of warning.
Come on,
whoever
Gracki.
Fails to reach the lever first will come under the baleful glare of the surviving stone demon. Are you ready? Then let the challenge begin.
It's like the Tower of Hanoi.
Yeah.
I
oh my god.
Hanoi.
We were watching Survivor, and the first challenge of the season was literally the Tower of Hanoi. And somebody was really fucking up, and I was like, clearly they haven't played enough BioWare games.
I was about to.
Remember, friends, the more you work together, the greater the reward at the end of this challenge.
The idea that they need to pass through these stones, like Stonehenges, to carry on their quest, but they're just like out in the middle of a field. And there's like two of them. And they couldn't all work together to go to one.
Oh, there's stone demons. These are powerful.
Yeah. Oh, there's a dragon's egg. Come on, just put it over.
Cass, I can't believe you're wasting the time you have to play the game on this when we have a government mandated break eventually. This
you must have it or your haste will cost you dearly.
Yeah, and I haven't played this game in 3 months. Oh no, the dragon's egg! Release the noxious gas!
The gas.
They're frozen in the place. Yeah, Mr. Freeze is beating my ass right now.
This sucks. This really, really sucks.
What do you mean it sucks?
They said there's someone who wouldn't enjoy Kid Nation.
What's Kid Nation?
You don't know Kid Nation? Oh, next thing.
No, we can't just keep watching BBC shows.
It's I would not enjoy this as a kid.
They did it. The others were frozen by the dragon egg. And now they've been killed by the stone demon.
At a price. You must now all lose a life.
This guy's like their guardian, right? But he's also the one subjecting them to the challenges and like killing them, making them lose their lives.
And guardian. Yes, so you're Raven, right, Keen? Is that what we come to agree? You're this Raven?
I'm Raven, yeah. For that, I'll take a life.
Oh fuck.
Oh, you're gonna need to restart the stream because we don't see shit.
Oh, yeah. I thought I did.
So it doesn't work sometimes when you restart it.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're good.
Okay, great.
Cool. So we've got Frogcast, Catwoman, Zotana, and BBC Raven.
Will the challenge begin?
Tiny bit of lore behind my username. Like, the official reason is that it's the theme song of Trucy from Ace Attorney, but also was inspired by when Dr. Fate refers to Zatanna as Child of Magic.
Oh, sick.
So, the Zatanna link is real.
That's double. That's crazy. Yeah. We did this. I think we said this on one of the previous ones. And if anybody is watching all the Batman streams in order, it's gonna be really funny because I think maybe I said this multiple times. But try as I might, I'm still me. Anyway, you know, it's the classic thing of like there are so many superheroes and supervillains that have basically the same power set, and they're, you know, whatever, man. It's just. Just dinked off him. Just went dink and fell down. That's so sad. Like, you know, what does Spider-Man really need Shocker and Electro?
They're different. I think we may have had this argument last time as well. But they're different because Shocker is vibrations. That's why Shocker has a V on his belt, because he was probably called the Vibrator or something. And then you realize.
Structural weakness. I'm doing it. Oh, I got it. Thanks, Bat Computer Analysis. Hey, here's the walkthrough for beating the boss, by the way. Reverse ledge grab him.
Are you dissing PC Gamer's best boss fight of 2011?
Was PC Gamer one of the ones that's just IGN now?
No.
Yeah, that's Eurogamer, right?
Maybe, I don't know. I just picked a game review site. I don't actually know if PC Gamer.
Pick your pick. We all know every video game.
Oh, got his ass. Fuck him up.
I can't fuck him up. He's too dangerous. He's so dangerous.
I don't want him to see me. Oh.
Batman, you did the classic gambit of watching Raven for 20 minutes. You tricked me.
The last time we did this stream, we went to see Calendar Man as well, because it was April Fool's Day. That's how long it's been.
Hang on. Whoa.
Oh. That's what he sounded like.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
No.
It's over. That was all
it's
I could
so
manufacture.
It's so over. Harley, why'd you destroy one, then?
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these
here,
will provide
take this gun. Go kill a clown.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
Listen, Batman, I know you have the whole no-killing thing, but, like, we're really on a tight time. it would really just speed things up.
What was the point in fighting him? Poor communication.
Yeah.
That's all it ever is, you know? I'll level
up.
Do
you think he gets, you know... Because, you know, because his last name is Freeze, right? But it's spelled like fries. Do you think people are like, so why weren't you like a chip themed superhero?
Fire.
I originally began as Mr. Tato, but I had to rescind that.
Can you believe there already was one?
I got two separate lawsuits from two different Irish companies. It was crazy.
I wasn't even operating in Ireland. How do I get out? Oh, the Riddler's here.
Oh shit, we gotta go to the gay steel mill?
I heard about Taserland. I thought it was for me.
That's another Simpsons episode I gotta show you, Cam.
They go to Taserland?
No, they go to the gay steel mill.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
He only drew half of that one. That was fucked up.
Yeah.
Freeze, how do I get out of here? Oh, the other way.
And Batman, when you use the freeze blast, could you say it, please?
What?
could you say freeze blast for me?
Freeze
no. blast!
I need to get the branding out there. You know how many other cold-themed villains there are? I need people to know that Batman likes me most.
My god. Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
And he has a gun!
Really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit! We're going down! Mayday!
Batman, why are you just watching?
I have my gun ready.
Hey, Joker, freeze blast! Say it, Bryce. You need to go more panache.
My new counter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help.
Yay! Balloon down.
I hate balloons. Ever since my parents were murdered while I was holding a balloon.
Some may say that's how Joe Chill found us.
Another ice-themed supervillain.
This is Vicky Vale.
Actually, no, he's just super chill.
What the hell? What the hell? Why didn't you die?
Get down!
Smoke bomb.
No way am I gonna miss a shot.
I can't believe there's a Captain Cold and a Mr. Freeze. Like, what is DC on? That's what I'm saying! It's fine that we have the witch and the magician in this column.
Look, someone's gotta watch the first episode of Young Justice, and they'll mm-hmm. all make sense.
It's very important. There's Kid Cold.
Gotham?
Yeah.
I don't know if you can hear me. My new star has been shot down.
Oh, there's that Freeze Jr. whatever his name is.
Yeah.
What if they were woke and there was a mix Freeze?
Looks like a turf war. Oh god damn it!
What the hell was that? Oh god, there are snipers!
Icicle Jr., that's his name.
That's it, yeah.
Looks like inmates moving
Oh, right. We watched another Batman film in the time between the last stream and this.
We watched The People's Joker.
Yeah.
I need to watch that.
It's so good.
I enjoyed it. I thought it was good.
I thought it was fantastic. I laughed all the way to the bank, which I then robbed because of the influence of that movie.
I can't believe I haven't watched it yet, because that is the Woker.
That is literally the Woker.
Can't see ya.
Look harder.
Can't see.
Joker wants the reporter.
They made a film about me.
Why can't I pull you off the building like Spider-Man? Ow!
People's Joker. The first Batman film to feature Jason Todd in it?
No, I think so.
Really? That's insane.
Like, I'm saying that partially as a joke, but also it's kind of crazy to think about.
It might be an animated movie somewhere.
Yeah, probably. Live action? Question mark?
Yeah.
Oh! You're coming with me.
There's literally a Batman Under the Red Hood movie.
Oh, okay.
That's not real.
You should be safe here for now.
That's Wait, hang on. That's not Jason Todd.
Oh, that's
hang on,
point.
She's not recording on her phone. She's just on her home screen.
Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with...
Care to tell me where the Voice Memos app is? Your face?
No. Stay there and
what's
be quiet.
What's going on with your face?
Sorry. Who's that Dragon Age character who just appeared?
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's
women.
That's not the Woker. This is not your heart.
You caused.
How dare you? I've never been so. Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been
Vicky,
shocked
I can
at
use
the conditions
you as
on the ground
corner
in this
cover.
So-called prison facility.
It's so like Gears of War over here.
Running wild, murder and mutilation on the street.
Oh God, oh fuck, I can't say that. Okay, I got a new side mission.
Yeah.
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly. I'm sure I don't need to remind you not to waste any time in taking it.
And the Alfred voice actor here is really doing like a Tim Curry. He would have been a good Alfred.
By the way, Vicky was at the Dini Towers there, which is, of course, a reference to Paul Dini, one of the co-creators of Batman the Animated Series alongside Bruce Timm.
Oh, sick.
That's great.
Hell yeah. Sick, just like the Joker. Isn't there an evil Batman who uses firearms? Yeah, the Batman who fucks.
The Batman who...
Gatman.
Gatman.
Well, it could be worse. I don't have any more smoke!
Looks like your luck's run out, Batman.
Okay.
Okay, thanks for not pulling the trigger!
You're gonna shoot me!
Oh, come on, you kidding me?
So...
That's what I get for fucking around.
So no Batman on the woke list. We do have... Suicide Squad killed the Justice League on the woke list.
Do we get to work? Do we get to decide together whether or not we think
Yeah,
it's
okay.
Work?
Yeah, do you want to guess?
God.
Do you want to guess if Suicide Squad
Let's say it all together.
Yeah. Welcome to our new segment, DEI or Die.
Good news, Master Bruce.
We know Alfred.
Good news! Oh.
Terrible news. You have to listen to me talk again.
Good news.
Good name.
Okay. Yeah. Wasn't that like it being woke the point?
Is that your final?
Genders.
Yeah, it has genders.
It's
you
it
can play
is
as
indeed,
a shark, man.
It is woke.
Woo!
Contains
reasoning?
Overtly pro LGBTQ plus messaging. Contains overly pro DEI messaging. Contains overly anti-patriarchy messaging. Race swaps Deadshot, LGBT flags, and shames the patriarchy.
And shames the patriarchy.
Wait, race swaps Deadshot?
Yeah.
Because, like, they did that for the Will Smith one.
And that one was woke too.
That was,
oh,
yeah.
No.
At least, I don't think so. You sure about that? You don't look too good either. I'm fine. I've always looked like this. My mom says that's what makes
me. So the glide doesn't really work.
Stop trying to get away.
Stop that.
I tried. I couldn't find any food.
Just so everyone knows, I've been refraining from doing any woke impressions because I don't know if I've got it in me. I don't know if I can do it anymore.
It's been a long time. You
yeah.
know? We've all changed.
Because every time I do it, people say, oh, you're just like this fictional character. That's not the Joker. So, what am I meant to do?
I just want to say, by the way, I was perusing, and I'm proud to say Snood contains no woke content.
Snood?
Yeah, you know, Snood.
What are you talking about?
Everyone
oh shit.
Knows.
Can you check Ricochet?
I don't know if Ricochet is on the list.
That's good
that's
cure.
That's the game, though.
Oh no. That's bad cure.
I guess vaccines were wrong all along.
Oh no. Ricochet is not on the list.
That is not a real list.
Morty,
any...
Batman?
Where am I?
Oh.
Tiny Tina.
Hello.
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but
wait,
as
you
can
rang
see,
him up and pretended to be Alfred.
It worked. You're
this
mine
is the most
now.
Unreal
You're
Engine
mine,
3 room I've ever
that's
seen.
Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say.
Okay.
Sounds good to me.
You will do anything I want.
Press A to struggle.
This is just like the jailer in Anduin.
No!
This is what happened.
You're on a train. It's moving through the beautiful, peaceful forest.
Wait, am I looking at myself?
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's you.
Why am I Donnie Darko?
Oh.
This isn't right.
Terrible.
This.
I hate this.
What if I was in Wonderland? What if
Your
she was fucked up on drugs?
To me.
What if, mate? You ever think about that?
There's a game about that.
Oh, it's crazy.
American McGee sued DC for this.
When did you learn that American McGee was a man?
Very recently.
Yeah, okay. And not like a company or, you know, a group.
Yeah.
Yeah, he makes like weird plushies now, doesn't he?
Yeah. Oh. He was originally
Depression
a level
bunnies.
He was originally a level designer on Doom.
Wow. Who's the Wrestling Empire guy?
M. Dickey.
That's it. So they occupy the same space in my brain.
Lenore made a really good point how, like, the Manhattan is doing British accent, but, like, said specialty instead of speciality. And it just made me realize, why do
Stop
we say speciality? Because that's just, like, a really dumb way to pronounce the word special and T-Y.
Special.
You can't.
Pronouncing things dumb ways? Oh, that's Kant's view of English.
Yeah. British classic.
English sucks.
Every time I say something that is, like, different to like how Kant would say it, she's like, you're it's like that's wrong, like that's so stupid. I love you very much, sweetie.
So where's
yeah, right.
So where's the point, when do we collect the evidence to prove that the Heartless are the ones who did it and not Alice?
Oh my god. Oh yeah, last time we were doing this you were playing Kingdom Hearts, sorry, how far into it are you now?
I finished Kingdom Hearts like 2 years ago.
Oh.
Was I playing through the first game again? I might be doing that. If that was the case, I didn't finish it.
Okay, well, whatever.
I will, though.
Oh, my gosh. It's so cool.
Get out of here, Dragon Age.
Bark.
Bark. I leveled up again. I can get... this.
Looks like you're going to be late for your important date, Mad Hatter.
Did somebody call for Calendar Man?
No, not you. Get out of here.
Hi, Pokey.
Mad Hatter is just unconscious on the floor getting grinder pings.
All right, that's food for me, so I'm gonna be right back, y'all, but I'm gonna leave you with our trusty friend Joe is hungry.
Oh boy.
I've thought about this beforehand, and I'm still not prepared. I don't know what's going on.
Why can you not eat here?
What? I can eat here,
oh,
but like...
You're just gonna go grab it, okay.
I'm just gonna go grab it, and then we can
You made it
video
sound
again.
Like you were just gonna go.
I thought that was what was going to happen. I thought you were going to like spend 40 minutes or so
yeah.
while we watch your video.
I'm so sorry.
That's why I was so scared when you told me.
I didn't mean that at all. I'm sorry. Okay. Here we go. Let's look at the new Sonic Smasher.
The what?
Fans of Sonic, look away.
I like Sonic.
They've never crossed over.
Okay, here we go.
So hungry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, should be right back.
Okay.
Have you had dinner?
Sully? What was that? I haven't had dinner yet.
Well,
I'm gonna go put some food in the oven.
Neither have I. We're doing this together.
What?
Is this your first time seeing Joe before?
I don't know what's going. What is going
You've
on?
You've never seen this?
No.
So, okay. Well, let the
Hello,
magic
everybody.
Happen, I suppose.
If you haven't been here before, my name is Joe. This is the Joe is Hungry channel, where we like to review most new menu items, even if they're obvious knockoffs, right here within the city limits of Fairmount, Georgia. Before I get started, I would like to knock off a few shout-outs. ENG, thank you for supporting the channel, although not necessary. It is much appreciated. Kristen, Ian, and Beth. Denise, Rocco, and Andrew, I'd like to thank you for supporting the channel, and happy birthday. AJ, Sebastian, Bradley, and Cassie. Zach, Taylor, Tara, Ryan, and Linda. I want to wish a very special Joe is Hungry birthday shout-out to each and every one of you. With that business out of the way,
zooms.
Now it's time to check out the new Sonic Smasher,
oh, yep,
which is made of
yet.
Two Angus beef patties, seasoned and seared, crisp around the edges, and tender in the middle, two slices of American cheese, diced onions and crinkle cut pickles, tangy smasher sauce on a soft potato bun. Each one of these alone will saturate
this
your declining diet with 600 calories.
Some
that
of
has the full nutritional information for the triple
highest
and
effort
double right here on the screen and in the description
channel.
Below. If you want one of these double burgers, all by us lonely,
no
drink, no fries, be prepared to give up $6.49 of your hard-earned dinero. Joe. If you're hungry enough for a triple version, it'll cost you a dollar extra for $7.49. Or make it a medium combo for $10.19 before taxes in Georgia. Is this a good deal? Well, to determine that, you're going to have to hang around a little bit longer. When we do, the Joe is Hungry weight test calculate the actual fast food price per ounce. So are they going to cook these fresh, piping hot? Well, there's only one way to find out is head on over to
Sonic in Calhoun,
is he driving?
Georgia.
Yes.
What? Man, he's back on the wheel.
Think about how many different camera angles he has right now.
Yeah, so how many cameras do you have in your car?
Could I get three smashers?
You want three of the double smashers?
Yeah.
All right.
That's it. No drink.
All right, 2778.
Thank you very much.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, true.
Dragon Quest Monsters came out on Steam today.
Oh, no way. That's great. I need to play more Dragon Quest games.
Yeah.
I've got my smashers. Now it's time to do the Joe is Hungry temperature test. Smasher number one is 154.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Smasher number two is 150.3 degrees Fahrenheit. And smasher number three is 151.2 degrees Fahrenheit. So if you've been watching my channel any length of time, you know I like my temperatures at 140 degrees or above. Hotter is always better. I would have been happier if it would have been 160s or 170s, but they're well within parameters. So Calhoun, Sonic, you pass. The Joe is Hungry temperature test. Now it's time to engage in a more in-depth evaluation. Break out the Joe is Hungry magnifying glass. Call in the crew for an emergency burger autopsy. Head back to studios and do the Joe is Hungry weight test. Well, we have an empty box.
I wish I could do that. Travel to my
fast. Not really sure where it came from. But to be fair, we're going to take off for the packaging. In other words, we're going to set the tear on the scales.
He spun it.
Smasher number one weighs in at 6.95 ounces or 197 grams. Smasher number two weighs in at 7.80 ounces or 222 grams. Smasher number three is 7.30 ounces or 207 grams. Well, the weights, they're sort of all over the place. I guess consistency isn't their strong point. Maybe that's the difference between a burger slinger and a burger artist. So they're still within 10% of each other.
Them.
So today, I'm going to let Sonic and Calhoun slip by on the Joe is Hungry consistency weight test. However, Sonic, they will not provide serving weights and their nutritional information as time goes on. I'm really beginning to understand why.
Is he playing his own videos on the left?
So today, all I have left to do is add them all up.
You know, you got to have B-roll.
And you come up with a fairly high 80.
You don't need a TV, though.
So now it's time to do the Joe is Hungry big reveal.
Burger.
Have we ever considered where Joe is filming from?
Hey, Calhoun, like, or something?
No, not like location, but like
the room.
In what sort of room he's in. Is like, this is a strange shape for a room in your house, especially with these big glass doors. And the like, you know, the hinge here for it to slowly shut, like a school or like a
this
restaurant.
Is an office.
It's yeah.
He's renting
it's
a place.
It's also got tile flooring.
The problem with this is made me want to eat a burger, and that's not the food I have defrosting downstairs.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What is meat?
And like,
what is it?
I just got a pizza defrosting downstairs. I couldn't be bothered
nice.
Today.
That's fair.
I've been doing meals this week, but today. Freebie.
I'm proud of you. Good job.
I was like, what if I didn't defrost it? Because then I could have just ordered something.
No, that's so much
that's
money.
Yeah, that's expensive.
It's a huge amount of money.
Well, I also like making burgers, but I know I don't have any mince in.
God, I love making a chicken burger.
What?
Make a mean buttermilk chicken burger.
Nice.
Okay. Back to the Joe.
His movements, they are so practiced. Like a samurai, you know, the master of his craft.
that is a summer, right?
It's been magic. Put it back together.
This is what it looks like. And this is what it's supposed to look like.
This is what
it looks like. And this is what the ad photos want you to think it looks like. All right, we've seen what it looks like, and we saw how much it was. Truthfully, I'm not really getting that crispy around the edges vibe that you get on a smash burger here. Let me know in the comments if you think differently after seeing the photos. But that only leaves one more thing to do. And that would be the one and only, the Joe is Hungry bite test. So it is bite test, engage.
Goodness, you're so good. Have you tried to make it sexy?
You think? Could Joe make it sexy? Like, do you think could he have an OnlyFans? Where he, you know...
Did you see the Simoda? He's trying.
The most erotic bites.
He's trying to be sexy so hard right now.
Stop saying these words.
This is not a bad tasting double cheeseburger. I can taste the pickles and the cheese. I can detect a small amount of Thousand Island sauce. Maybe that's the smasher sauce that they speak of. But as far as being something special, I'm really not seeing it. But don't take my word for it. Let's consult the real-time bandit and do the Joe is Hungry sneak-a-doodle bite.
Sneak-a-doodle bite number one. Sneak-a-doodle bite number two. Sneak-a-doodle bite number three.
Do you think his videos were like this from day one, or do you think he had to evolve?
He's been at this for a while, and like, it's been pretty.
You don't have anything to say today?
No, you just go ahead and do your thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of breaking the fourth wall. What the
he's
hell?
He's been doing that for a while now.
What the fuck?
It's got a nice flavor. It seems to have plenty of cheese. The pickles are crunchy.
He's crazy.
As far as getting that crisp around the edge vibe they got going on about being smashed, I'm not really seeing it. Kind of looks like a regular double cheeseburger to me. Oh well, now it's time to give this thing a score. If you don't know my scale is 1 to 10, 9 being the best. Anything above 9 is a once-in-a-lifetime experience and almost never achieved. 5 and down is that slippery slope to the pits and depths of fast food hell. So let's go ahead and give this the number that it truly deserves.
Sonic, when a burger of this style comes to mind, I think of fresh hamburger meat smashed on a grill and crispy around the edges. That's really not what I'm seeing here today. Correct me if I'm wrong. Leave it in the comments. But it looks to me like they used the regular old frozen hamburger patties and tried to smash them flat. Not the same thing. And frankly, I expected a little bit more. So today, Sonic, I'm gonna have to go 5.7. That is my number. This is my review. And hopefully I will see you in the next video.
I think he needs to talk about how, like, when your average is around 7, that really diminishes your review scores.
I mean, like, it's, you know, he has a guide and he sticks to it.
That's true. But he's contributing to the culture.
But it's so simple to understand, right? Anything below 5 is not worth your time.
That's fair, but like... But 5 should be average. It's in the middle.
You should allow yourself better than average.
I agree. But his middle is at like... Okay, actually, no, I do have issues with his scale right now. I'm looking at it more. He's gone... You can't... You have to use the less than signs and the bigger than. You have to use the less than an equal to or bigger than an equal to. You can't put 9 in both. You can't put 8 in both. You can't put 7 in both. You can't put 6 in both. You can't put 5 in both. There's no single score here, which is in one category.
That's why he does dots.
What?
It's like Pitchfork. That's new music.
Wait, what's the point in having this number scale? What's the point using integers for the number scale? If, like, you're not gonna use them, they're not useful.
It's a range, you know? Like...
It is a range and you use a less than or bigger than sign.
No, that's not how it works.
Yes, it is!
No, when you put a range of numbers, you put a dash between them.
You have to do a 9
you
bigger than X, less than or equal to 10.
What the fuck are you talking about? I'm sorry, man.
Because you need to classify where the 9 belongs to.
Hi, Juliet. I hope your very tense phone call went okay, and I hope this isn't stressing you out more.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I forgot to turn the green screen off on the Nintendo.
The green screen is here.
I'm just very passionate about how ranges should be displayed.
Okay, let's have a look at something else, because I'm not done. Eating. Let's see him review some chicken, I think. He hasn't done that in a while.
I'm mad. I'm going to go put some food in the oven.
Same. Okay.
Everyone's leaving. You have to entertain everyone, Kev.
Okay.
Be right back.
Oh, bird dog.
You've once again found yourself at the Joe is Hungry channel, where we give you one thing, call it something else, right here within the city limits of Fairmount, Georgia. Today, we need to knock out a few birthday shout-outs. Brett, Daniel, Sam, and Ziera. Andrea, Joe, April, and Gavin. Wilson, Nick, Caden, and Nikki. Reese, Gabe, Jade, and Chrissy. I want to wish each and every one of you a very special Joe is Hungry birthday shout-out. I want to thank everybody that filled out this week's food poll because you're sending me to Bojangles to check out their new Bo's Bird Dog, which is made of a Bo's Chicken Supreme Tender, two thick cut dill pickles, Carolina Gold barbecue sauce, and for those of you who don't know, it is a honey mustard blend on a toasted potato bun. I have no calorie count on this, no nutritional information, no serving weights. There is none to be found. I guess Bojangles never heard of the FDA and the requirements to have nutritional information available. It's that or they just don't care. And you know, I reached out to customer service and even media relations, and I got the standard fast food response. This video hasn't even got started yet, and me and Bo are already off on the wrong foot. So if Bojangles ever comes out of their self-induced coma or whatever is going on over there and cough up some nutritional information, I will definitely put it in the description below. A single order of Bo Bird Dogs, which is two dogs and no drink, will make your $5 disappear right before your very eyes. Make it a combo for $7.99 before taxes in Georgia. I guess we need to see if they're pulling these hot and fresh out of the fryer and serving them hot, and the only way to do that is to roll the drive-thru at Bojangles. In Cartersville, Georgia.
Okay.
Could I get three orders of bird dogs?
You want three orders of bird dogs? Would it be awesome?
Yeah, they're two for five, right? So I get six of them.
You want six in all?
Six in all in three separate packages.
Okay, 21.40.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. I got my bird dogs. Let's pull off to the side and do the Joe is Hungry temperature test.
Bird.
Bird dog number one is 104.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Bird dog number two is 114.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Bird dog number three is 118.0 degrees Fahrenheit. If you've been watching my channel for any length of time, you know I like my temperatures at 140 degrees or above. Hotter is always better. Apparently, that is a concept that is lost on the Bojangles here in Cartersville. Any hopes that I had this cooked fresh, pulled straight out of the fryer are dashed. So today, Cartersville, Bojangles, you fail the Joe's temperature test. Now it's time to seek the truth. Break out the knives. Get ready to skin this dog. Head back to the studios and
do the
Joe's Hungry weight test. Now I know these so came small. In two packs, but to make things simple, I'm going to weigh each one of them at a time for a total of six. And also, as usual, as we say every time, we're going to keep things honest because we're going to take off for the packaging. In other words, we're going to set the chair on the scales.
He didn't used to do this. He added this after people complained.
Oh.
You can't have shit in Joe is Hungry fandom.
Bird dog number two is 4.40 ounces. Bird dog number three, again, is 4.40 ounces. Bird dog number four is 4.15 ounces. Bird dog number five is 4.20 ounces.
I put too much time into the visual effects, not enough time to think about his ranges of review.
Oh my god. Also, that last one, like, they were all really consistent, then that last one just dipped.
Your ounces, yeah. Or 99 grams. Well, I really don't know what happened with that last one. We were doing pretty good with one through five. So, today, I really kind of don't know what to do about that, except Bojangles, today, probably needs all the help they can get. So, I'm going to let them slip by, this time, on the Joe is Hungry consistency weight test.
Well, Joe has granted you mercy.
No serving weight. And I can tell you, I'm not happy about that. But that only leaves one more thing to do, and that would be to add them all up, average them out, do the math, and you come up with a middle of the road, 60 cents an ounce, which leads us on to the next chapter, the one and only, the Joe is Hungry big reveal.
It's a hot dog?
It's a bird dog.
Oh, what? That's crazy.
This looks amazing, honestly. We should make this.
Yeah. I would love these, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, that the fucking
pickles in there?
No.
I'll have your pickles.
Good.
It's a chicken strip and a hot dog bun. Yeah, it's a bird dog. It's amazing. What sort of pizza you got, Zoe?
I haven't got it yet, but it's margarita. Well, no, it's
hello.
This is what it looks like, and this is what it's supposed to look like. This is what it looks like, and this is what it's supposed to look like.
All right, what have we got here?
How much it was.
The it's Bojangles bird dog.
Photos.
Oh, I kind of.
It's not a horrible
that's a cryptid.
Price.
I kind of fuck this up right now. I'm not gonna lie.
All of us agree with you. We're all here for a single chicken strip in a hot dog bun.
I did not say that.
No,
I love chicken sandwiches.
What did you say, Zoe?
I didn't say anything. Because I knew. I've already been negative enough.
You're still thinking about the scale.
I am.
Would you have pickles in there, Kian?
Yeah, well, you know.
There you go. Official Frogcast channel stance is pickles belong in a bird dog.
They taste like shit. It don't belong in anything.
I agree, but the problem is that I'm already anti-bird dog, so
tastes
my
like
opinion
weird
won't help.
Mint. Uber... vegetable mint.
Uber says, I saw Joe's face on Discord and I almost tried to join the call. Yo, this Joe's hungry! Pickles are great. I don't know what you mean by that mint. Like,
I had a pickle in my burger by accident, they tasted like fucking like fresh mint.
Plus, it's probably a poor, like, consistency for you. Like, bad texture.
Oh, yeah.
Also, I mean, this is the nicest way. That's on you, Cass. You needed to go up and say, she asked for no pickles.
That was before we ever met.
Yeah, I've defended her against pickles ever since.
Okay, good.
I don't put any pickles in the excellent buttermilk chicken burgers I make for her.
Mm. Yeah.
Or else I'd have to ask myself. No pickles, please.
Sure. It actually got warmer riding over here in my heated carrying case. So I'm a little bit skeptical.
I think this is the scariest stream we've ever done, because it's like the stream is on cruise control right now and none of us are behind the wheel.
All of us. Except Kath, have you gotten up this stream?
Yeah.
All of us have gotten up at least once this stream.
There's so many people who have tuned in at different times of this stream, probably, and don't know it's a Batman stream.
It's been four different streams.
But, I say, the show
ooh,
must
I
go
wish
on.
I had cookies. I don't mind living at my parents', but it is a snackless household.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
I want... Is there a Spotify playlist of all the Joe's Hungry Jams?
Like, this is what we've lost by losing forums and everything
He's
is on the Discord. Yeah, look at it, Zoe.
He's trying to make it sexy.
This is what's happened because we've lost forums, right? If I watched this video 10 years ago, 15 years ago, I could have Googled Joe is Hungry music, right? And there would be the Joe is Hungry thread on like a forum somewhere, and it would be like he'd be in it and he'd say like, oh yeah, I got all my music from X producer. If I want to find it out now, I gotta go to his Discord.
Ugh. Do you think Joe has a Discord? Ugh.
Which I can't go back to after Runa said Frogcast sent me here, and he said, am I meant to know who that is?
the greatest disrespect.
Oh no.
Second greatest after Greg Grunberg blocked me.
Oh true.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I don't mind. I think he just said it in like an old man way rather than like a snap way.
He didn't smile this time.
Didn't smile while replying to Runa's comments either.
The barbecue sauce, what little there is of it. The pickles are thick and crunchy. I'll give them that. I can see why they use the potato bun. It kind of gives it that sort of hot dog vibe, if executed correctly, and that is a key word here. It's actually not a terrible concept, but before I make up my mind, I'd like to get the on-the-scene Shadow Joe's take, alter the currents of
Shadow
time,
Joe.
And do the Joe is Hungry.
Altering the currents of time.
Number one, sneak-a-doodle bite. Number two, sneak-a-doodle bite. Number three.
This kind of looks like those sausage rolls we got from Colroyd Camp.
What you thinking, Joe? Now, hold on a second. What I think is we're going to wait till a little bit later and talk about this.
Okay, so does the sneak-a-doodle bite come before or after recording in the studio?
Before, because it's a sneak-a-doodle bite.
We're
not
figuring it out.
You sneak.
I think it's before, but how do you script this? Like, does he script it before he drives out to do the sneak-a-doodle bite?
Yes. Because just like every other aspect of this channel, he's a fraud.
It is bathwater warm. That is unfortunate. Hopefully I won't get sick. The pickle is crunchy. There is a small amount of heat.
He's so upset.
That barbecue sauce, but not near enough to really taste it good. Let's move on with this video. Now that we have our minds together on that one, it's time to give this thing a score. If you don't know my scale is 1 to 10, 9 being the best. Anything above 9 is a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Put it away. Okay, phew.
Okay, 9 isn't the best, though. 10 is the best.
So let's give this the number that it truly deserves.
9 is also part of the scale below.
Bojangles, you didn't have a terrible concept here. Not the greatest flavor combinations. I would have probably used a sweeter barbecue sauce and about twice as much. What I'm having a problem with is you're not maintaining safe temperatures. It tells me that you don't care. It is a shame. So when I go through that drive-thru and they look me in the eye and they hand me food that is basically petri dish temperature, what am I supposed to do?
I'm gonna cry.
Bojangles, today I'm gonna go 3.9. That is
damn.
What's the point of a 0.9? You could just say 4.
What's the point of any number, Zoe?
This is the worst reaction I've ever had to showing anyone Joe is Hungry. I thought everyone would agree that this is the greatest YouTube channel.
He's infuriating me.
Why? It's numbers. The more you put to the number, the better it is.
Can you look me in the eye and tell me that he passionately believes a 4.0 is better than a 3.9?
Yes, he really does. He really fucking does. He believes in every single increment.
He's working a scale of 1 to 100 where every number is used, and that has no meaning. Okay.
Zoe, what if he never rates something an integer?
That's worse. What? That's worse. Why would you not use the integers? You're just doing it to piss me off now.
That's what he decided when he was making the scale.
Yeah!
We're playing Batman, Arkham City.
You better be hesitant to bring Joe back whenever I'm around.
Clearly.
You know what will happen.
Gonna need to get Zoe a restraining order against Joe is hungry.
I am banned from the Discord now.
Okay. You could use these sniper rifles to kill. Listen, we're not...
New voicemail. Oh. Well, we'll do it after you talk, Ken.
No, you should listen to the thing, because I think my thing's going to probably be a big discussion.
You're going to set me off.
Hey, Bats, are you okay? I'm sorry I had Harley steal your cure. You were so busy with Freeze that she didn't even have time to ask. But don't worry, as soon as that little minx is back here and I've had my share, I'll save some for you. You'll have to work for it, but it will be right here waiting for you. You probably won't believe this, but I don't really think I can sit back and watch you die. It's selfish, really, but we need each other. Life would be so boring without you. Who would I talk to? Who would really understand me?
Damn. Go ahead, Kim.
Okay. So we don't need to talk about the guy's work himself, because he's something of a divisive figure in the music.
Yes, like, Joe, I world. Agree. Joe is very divisive.
No, don't! The green screen, it doesn't work!
Why is the green screen like that?
We gotta disable those. We're gonna flashbang everyone. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I've set it up. Please do not do the Nintendog. I don't know how to fix the Nintendog.
And Bleen, that is entirely my issue. But anyway, carry on, Keen.
Sweet. Okay. One Mr. Anthony Fantano of the Needle Drop fame. His rating scale has always, like, intrigued me. I don't know if I like it or not, but what he does is he'll say a number. But he'll say a number, but he'll also give the number an adjective.
I like that.
So he he'll say something is a life for.
Sorry. You have a problem with, like, straight up numbers, and then you're like, I love when I guys.
When you're silly the adjectives, you're making it clear what you're doing. You're putting the vibes in there.
No, that's not working.
Joey's trying to make it look like science, but none of his is science. Why is it a 0 to 10 and not 0 to 100? If you're just gonna put the points. Why would Blue 3.9? Why not do it 0 to 100 and just say 39?
It's the same thing.
It is! Then why would you use points? Just use integers!
So what is the difference between a decent 7 and a strong 7?
About 0.3.
I think the thing with these 7 and a strong 7 is your expectations going into it, you know? Like, a decent 7 is like, yeah, no, that's kind of what you expected. Like, yeah, no, you know what? This is a Ubisoft game where, like, you're just going around the map.
Okay. Stuff.
That's a decent 7.
Decent is where Star Wars Outlaws, by the way.
Okay.
Decent is when you add 0.6 to a number.
Okay, now... On top of that, sometimes he's like, I'm going to give a light to decent six on this. What does that mean? Sometimes he's like, I'll give a light to decent six on this.
Okay, but the thing is, the way that he's doing the review is more art than science. And he's admitting it. And that's why I'm like... Please got it. The adjective is just vibe. So, like, if I don't fully understand it, that's okay. Sometimes it's not for me.
Like, Joe's hungry.
No, because he's doing it with numbers and only numbers. And
but it's not for you, is what I meant.
He's trying to make it look professional and scientific. He's got his thermometer out. And yet the numbers mean nothing. Sorry.
No, this is great. This is the best 9/11 stream ever. How do you feel about that fraction?
Perfect score.
We don't use decimals in science. So we just throw all that out. We round everything to the nearest integer.
Round everything to the nearest adjective.
He is doing a percentage, but he doesn't want to admit it.
Doesn't matter how you do it, it's the same thing.
But the thing is, he's already so sloppy. I would have let it through. I would have let it slide right through if it weren't for the fact that he does the fucking dashes rather than the bigger than and less than. Why even have the dashes in the first place? Just do it by the numbers. Just in 10, 9, 8, 7,
no,
6, 5, 4.
He's old. No. He doesn't spend. No,
that's just listen, that's just Joe is Hungry has not read the AP style guy. You can't hold him against that. Alright, listen.
I thought it was black. I'm tired.
This
place
is way worse. This is something to get mad at.
Yeah, I will say, this is coming from Kath, who will, like, debate with me every part of the English language, so...
That's fine.
I'm not a numbers... I'm a words person, I'm not a numbers person, and yet this is still getting to me.
What's your favorite number?
What's your favorite word?
My favorite number's 11, which means this is a big day for me. What's my favorite word? Oh, that's hard. Can you leave me some time to think about it?
Okay.
No.
My favorite word is woke, then, okay?
Nice.
While you were saving Miss Vale, I took the liberty of beefing up security of my steel mill.
It's steel.
I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow. It's the only thing that brings a smile to my face.
This Joker guy, he's like fucked up. He thinks crime is funny. What the hell?
Crime is never funny.
It came from over here.
Say it, Batman, say it, please.
Die.
No! You didn't say it, Batman!
Guess I didn't need to put the date. No, I think I did. I think it adds sauce. It's like an extra point, too.
Why is the temperature and, like, weight quality, why is that a pass or fail grade?
Oh my god.
What?
No, because...
Why is everything else quantified, but that is qualitative? Where that is pass or fail?
What are we talking about?
Joe is hungry.
Okay, fuck it. I gotta go get my pizza.
Why is temperature? What?
Like you know when Joe like checks the temperature and he has his like okay you passed the temperature check, it's above 140.
Yeah.
That's pass or fail.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what Zoe was asking. Why is it like that? But the other one is numerical, but which I think is just picking picking holes, you know?
I mean, yeah.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Damn.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
It's steel mill, it's too hot.
I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
So sassy to each other. Who's right? It is a scale, just between 1 and 0.
Think he's really coming?
Oh, Batman? Of course he is.
It's not a scale, it's true or false. It's either hot enough or not hot enough.
Like... The thing is, temperature and weight are objective things, right? There is an objective answer to how much something weighs and how much something, how hot something is. Whereas the quality of food is a subjective thing.
Yeah. And, that's why you come to Joe's Hungry, you know? I can't wait for Zoe to get back and we'll be like, oh, it's okay, we solved it, Zoe. We answered your question.
Yeah.
It's 140 code blue. Is his, like, preferred. The hotter, the better.
Nice. What's wrong with you? There ain't nothing wrong with me.
What's wrong with you, you wise guy?
There's nothing wrong with me. I just think that Joe should include lesser than or equals or more than signs in his scale.
What's the matter with you? It's 2011, YouTube don't exist yet. What are you talking about?
That's not true. I watched a playthrough of this game on YouTube.
YouTube came out last year.
It's crazy. Oh, it could be YouTube.
This cannot be happening.
I'm back and I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Okay.
That's good, because we solved it.
Yeah, we came up with the answer to your question.
Mm-hmm. What's the answer?
No, we said it, don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We don't want to repeat ourselves on this stream.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I agree with that. Thank you.
How long is your pizza going to take?
I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm
can't
half
hear
dead.
Me.
Oh, you're eating, right.
Yeah.
Nice. This way. Oh, through the Joker's mouth. Two bears? What?
What does it? Hang on. What does it mean that the Joker has two bears in his mouth?
It means he's the Woker.
Both on their balls.
Wow. Batman Arkham City was the first subtextual video game. Asked players to think about things.
Oh, that's there.
Batman, if you tap right trigger twice, you do my freeze blast. It's quick fire. Do it, Batman.
I'm on it. No, I've Batman. Stunned this enemy so I can get the freeze blast out. Here it is.
All I'm saying is that Jonathan Blow wishes that his game was as much of a thinking game as Arkham City.
Batman,
or like, blow me.
Whoa.
You didn't say freeze blast, Batman, please.
Blast this freeze.
No.
I gotta blow this up for Venom. I mean, Bane.
Now that I probably all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
I should check in on him. Hi, Tay. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. You're one of the few people who've joined us during the Batman segment since this Batman stream started an hour and 45 minutes ago. Bane's hideout. There it is.
The big bad Batman outsmarted by Harley.
No, I didn't believe
it. Hope the birds of prey are doing well. Hell yeah. Do I know any bird friends?
Paranoid?
Oh yeah, of course, Pyro.
Oh,
the owl.
It's an owl! Little owl guy.
Oh, I saw a product like that, Boo, where you took your can of drink and you attached it to this like basically a drill, like, and it would spin it around really quickly in a bucket of ice, and that's how you cooled it down, like, quickly. I don't think it worked.
It's like the air conditioner we have.
The air conditioner. Do you wanna describe that?
Oh god. It's like a big fan, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where you put like ice with water in it at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And it's supposed to cool the air with like humidity.
Yeah.
But all it does is make the room extremely humid and impossible to be.
And you have to load it up with ice from your freezer, right?
Yeah.
To make the room ice temperature.
Might as well just open the freezer.
Has there ever been a DC comic where Poison Ivy had like a clone or a twin who was like normal and she wasn't like evil, and her name was Virginia Creeper?
I was gonna ask if she was a doctor, and she's called Doc Leaf.
I like that a lot. I like that a lot. You should write.
I try not to.
Wait, what does it mean?
I really enjoyed the haircut of just thinking Batman wins. Sorry, go on, Kath.
So, do you know stinging nettles, Kath?
The plant?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can rub a dock leaf on your stinging nettle sting to calm it down.
What's a dock leaf?
It's a leaf.
It's a leaf that...
It's like a plant. It's like another plant.
Cool.
Yeah. It's always found right next to stinging nettles.
Yeah.
And Virginia...
Like how...
Yeah, sorry.
No, you go.
I was just going to say, Virginia Creeper is a plant that looks identical to Poison Ivy, but is not, like, doesn't make you itch when you touch
it. Yeah. Hi, Vixie. I hope your internet's doing better now. Hello, Bane.
I destroyed the container.
Why is he biting his lip?
Good.
On the ground, prisoner. Now! Help me!
Why are what's happening?
Well, Batman, did you just quick freeze that guy? That was crazy! Who gave you such a thing?
Victor.
Yes, he's spreading the brand!
Victor something. Fries, I think.
No!
Chip blast!
No.
Ow, Bane. Sorry.
I almost
finally.
I almost choked at the sorry, Batman.
He was so polite to him. Finally, a Bane fight where you don't have to do the rhino moves. Hi, Deadline. How you doing? I'm good, thanks. Yeah, I'm playing Batman, having a good time. We were watching Raven earlier, and some Joe is Hungry. My birthday is coming up on Sunday. I'm real excited. Yeah, it's a good time.
I like it when Bane's just like a nice guy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He's just big.
Yeah. He's like really smart, right, in the comics?
Yeah.
And he had a point about Occupy Wall Street. Anyway, this guy's fucking just getting hammered.
As I was saying, I've destroyed mine. I take it you've done the same?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Titan is too powerful to be used against me. I needed it all for myself. Now, do me a favor and die!
Bane,
no!
Bane, you could have just said yes and not hit the button.
No!
I knew I couldn't trust you,
well,
Bane.
I thought he
so
was
I
really
used
smart.
You instead.
What?
Simple.
I can't believe you rhinoed
you
me.
Up the remaining what the Titan. Fuck? Now, I can destroy it.
Stop!
Bane just did not have to show everything, though.
Absolutely. If he had just said, yeah, I destroyed it, Batman. Batman would be like, good. Goodbye.
Yeah, exactly. Not in a manner of speaking. What are you talking about, babe? What are you doing?
I sense a double cross.
From a certain point of view.
Alec Guinness as Bane.
Biggest...
I hate being in Batman.
Biggest bag fumble from Bane.
Bane neutralized. I've trapped him in a square.
Wait, I'm super strong. He just ends the bars.
I warned you, Bane.
Free me.
No. You'll get out. Eventually. I'm too busy to keep fighting you.
No.
I gotta go back to work.
No.
You can play here with your toys.
No. Oh, he's just big boned.
Oh, look at him, he's boned.
That's, oh, he's got real bad Game Boy back.
That fucking spine, can you imagine?
This is the king of shrimping.
He's got a spine like a desktop lamp.
Hold on though. Imagine you turn on detective vision and his spine is green and he's one of the Riddler trophies. Question mark.
Cool off.
Oh, your unbranded freeze attack.
Of course.
That's my popsicle boom right there. Yeah. Patented bad tech.
No!
It's my bad cold.
At you. Get infected.
You're turning me into a Kleenex, Batman. The brand is being diluted.
I'm already not coping well because my name is a verb.
Whee! How many adjectives are in Batman? What the fuck am I talking about?
What did you say?
Grapple boost upgrade permitted.
Whoopee! Did you ask how many adjectives there are in Batman?
Like people whose names are adjectives. It's like everyone's got dumb names.
Like adjective man, you mean?
No, I mean like
Calendar Man's brother, Thesaurus Man.
I can't think of any adjective characters.
No, I mean like
Breath of the Wild.
Like, his name is Freeze and Freeze is a verb, right?
Yeah.
Everyone's got dumb names that are descriptive in themselves. Anyone fucking
adjectives.
No, it's like somebody like named like Johnny Huge or something. I don't fucking know.
that's a baseballer name if I ever heard one.
Strange is requesting that emergency protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of
the High Council? Westeros?
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
I did think of an adjective character.
Oh, yeah?
Strange.
Yeah, you called me crazy. You called me insane.
She's turning into the Joker.
You didn't have any prepared.
That's why I asked the question, Zoe.
Bane is a noun.
What the fuck?
That was a light to decent Batman.
Why did you not smash the window?
He didn't brace for impact. It's like, oh, fuck. Is that guy wearing a conductor hat?
It's like a nutcracker.
Oh, it's a nutcracker. I see.
Which makes so much more sense.
Yeah, that's more reasonable somehow.
Uh-oh, they're opening the box.
Oh shit, they're gonna get the ray gun. You gotta stop them.
They did get a gun. Give me that.
Name another... What's another Call of Duty gun that they could say as a joke? I don't know.
The Juggernog.
That's
from X-Men?
That's a perk.
Okay.
Get cold, get cold, get cold, get cold, get cold.
Batman, this is another opportunity for you to say the brand!
Get cold, get cold, get cold, get cold.
I mean, there's the Hypercube gun I could reference, because I learned about that recently.
I know.
Any more Predator upgrades?
I can give you a gun from Call of Duty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Call of Shooty.
Wow.
That's a Borderlands gun.
Wow.
Shoot the pistol.
Hi, Charles.
Hello. Freeze proximity mine. Oh, that'll be mine, all right.
The Joker is winning. It's Batman.
Wait.
It didn't work.
I pressed the wrong button.
Oh God.
Let's go.
Yet another victim of the bat cold.
It's just the way he just snapped into the pose. It's so funny.
I'm hacking into your Instagram. Oh, I see you like to play Castlevania.
Oh.
Oh, thanks, Nadalia. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well.
Grab you, Batman, with your innovative freeze mine. I can't believe you came up with this entirely by yourself. Help!
You've done it again, Batman, and I don't just mean you freezing me. I mean your genius.
You're really on a winner this one, Batman.
Let me get out my gun.
You better patent this one quick, Batman, before someone takes it.
Ah.
It's funnier than the Nutcracker.
What did you decide to make this man's life terrible?
There's so much ice on the floor.
It's a PS5 game with all these particles.
I'll have you know.
This is why you need the pro.
Hey.
Let me rescue you. But Psionis Industries. Wonder if we'll ever learn what that means.
What's Psionis backwards?
Race Raven. Car.
It's a noise.
Oh. No.
For $700, would you rather get a PS5 Pro or a new patented bat cold gun?
The popsicle boom.
The popsicle boom.
The batsicle.
I would just keep the money.
Well, what about the dinner at Jay-Z would let you, give you so many more ideas for Batman-related freeze gadgets.
I love you, Kath, because whenever anybody tries to engage you in a hypothetical, you go, no, I don't think I would.
If the choices suck, then what's the point in engaging in it?
I'm just going to turn the game off and go to bed.
Yeah. It's like, no. Would you eat a poop or drink a piece? Oh, no, thanks.
Is having a freeze gun equivalent to drinking piss? Is it that bad?
Why isn't this working?
That's my $700.
That's the topic.
There we go.
There it is.
Breath of Wild.
What? I need to go check my food.
I thought she was gonna say I need to check my Breath of the Wild game.
I'm watching my Breath of the Wild stream right now. I'm watching the streamer and she's really bad at getting the speed run off on the Great Plateau.
Wait, is this about me?
That's about you, yeah, that was the first stream of yours I saw.
Is it? Oh, that was a nightmare.
It was amazing. I got the bit after a while and I was like, oh, excellent.
I'm glad you got the bit. The 1,000 raiders did not.
The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
Ow.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Oh. That's how I have the credit.
specific orders for this
Batman
situation.
Should have time powers.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
I'm glad that we all let a full stop linger there, because I don't think it needed to be questioned.
Lolza, thank you so much for £5 on coffee, that is 10 more squats. Lolza says, do you think Batman, just imagine.
Do I think 14. Batman?
Do you think Batman? Do you think Batman? Okay, 10 more squats. I gotta take my headphones out for this one, so don't say anything funny.
Oh, funny things, ha ha ha.
3, 4,
do you think Batman would be called Squat Man?
6, 7.
No.
He has no
8,
ass.
He does 9, have an ass.
Not my Batman.
Hello.
Cass, does Batman have an ass?
Depends on which one. The animated series one did.
That's all that matters.
You know, I wanted to understand the bit of a Handel Gothic game. Google gave me a link by Kian. Did it send you to Kian's list on Backlogged of games that use Handel Gothic?
That shows up on Google?
I think so. Because I found it earlier while I was looking for Handel Gothic. Chwing.
Your stream overlay keeps ratting me out whenever I take a big bite.
Because it shows you as muted?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It's not awesome.
You can disable that, right?
My personal info is being leaked.
Yeah, I think you can disable that on your end on Fugi.
Oh.
But yo, Lolza, thank you so much for the gift sub. That's 5 more squats. Okay.
Does it show if I mute?
Yes.
I think you have to disable it.
I think I have to disable it, right? No, I think I'm just going to keep ratting on you.
What?
Taking my headphones out.
Everyone, Cass is such a narc. Don't tell her I said this. Otherwise, you two will be a narc.
And 5.
I'm done with this game.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I said I'm done with this game. I'm going to bed.
Hi, Apollo. Is there a squeaky thing?
Willow, yeah.
Willow, the beeper!
The beeper.
Squeaker.
Obviously, I miss you the most, Kath. I love you very much, and it sucks that we have to be apart. I miss you too, Willow! Where's the beeper? There's no cat in this house.
Oh, that's cat.
We were just talking about you, Kian.
Hi.
Because Apple's googled the Handel Gothic game thing, and your backlog list came up on Google.
I am the world's premier expert on the subject! That's perfect. No notes.
Oh god, it's you!
Explode!
You're safe.
Into the cutscene.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Okay. You're very excited, Batman.
It seems Joker has trapped me in a room full of barbed wire. I've been hiding.
I'll deal with the mines.
What do you see, Batman? When I use mines, I think of them as mimes.
I don't understand.
The word is a mime.
What word?
And then what? That thug's armed with proximity mines.
gorgeous. Well, they're on him. What's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday he looked like crap. I like to think that when he was doing the freeze thing at Stacey Baker, I was like, damn, the freeze shock seems to not be working here. And the only time he name drops is when it's not working.
These guys are doing our bit. They're doing impressions of the villain.
No way. Enough screwing. Do you think they're doing impressions of us doing impressions of them?
You hear those girls online?
Do what Joker said. Over here now. I found someone.
We're the birds of gay.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, perfect. He jumped on him like Goomba.
New branding potential for every stream from now on.
The birds of gay are back.
If you were a bird, what bird would you be?
Cowrowary.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Oh, I put a lot of thought into birds because every RPG character I play has to reference birds in some way.
Uh-huh.
He was actually telling the truth. That is your Star Wars one. Minds
don't blow us up. The last name.
Huh. Oh, right.
Cool.
I added the last name because I was like, fuck, I haven't got a bird reference.
Looking like a rerun of last time.
I like to think of Magpie.
Oh!
Magpies are good. That's a good choice. Mm.
You get nice little trinkets. Yeah. How do you kill you? Some kind of smoke.
I'm a kiwi.
Oh, that's good.
That's amazing.
Ready? What bird would you be, Kath?
In bed, sleeping.
A nesting bird.
So true.
I like it when, on a stream like this, I get an opportunity to stand up and, like, do something else. Because it means I get to review everything we said and all the jokes we come up with. It's like, I'm in the writer's room, like, I get to come up with a new bit while I'm outside, and then I get to deploy it like a grenade. I throw it down like a grenade that I planned and had it.
Yeah, what's your rating scale?
No.
But anyway, then I thought of when I was in the kitchen getting my food out of the oven, right?
Mm-hmm.
So he fights Mr. Freeze, right? Mm-hmm. What if Batman had like an assault beam to destroy his eyes?
Oh, I thought you were saying an assault beam, as in a beam that assaults someone.
No, a beam that shoots salt.
I do like that.
It'd be really useful for when you have food.
Blast a hole in your bird dog.
Listen, sometimes Batman might accidentally throw a freezing grenade.
That was a close one.
And somebody doesn't want to freeze, and then he
needs. You're blue now.
He'll need to use the salt beam in order to unfreeze them.
This is my OC. It's like Harley Quinn if she was a Na'vi.
Oh my god.
Now she's ready for PandoraCon.
Hang on.
Hey, time for slightly misogynistic Batman.
Why is that the prompt?
Look who it is. What do you want, B-Man? Come to stick the knife in some more? Well, go on then, I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even gonna tell you about the crap Joker took from Freezin' locked up in the boiler room. What are you?
Wow. Okay. Wow!
No way that would stick again after that many times.
It's different bad tape.
Wow!
It's Mr. Freeze's stolen equipment.
Oh, okay.
What? Did you have don't you?
Wow!
Were they. I can't believe. Rocksteady, lazy devs. They had to use the one prompt of gag/ungag. You couldn't write two. Two different prompts.
You
Wow. You know that this is racking up your misogyny points.
Good.
Do you wish you could do this to your wife? Am I right?
Yes, sweetie.
That's
it. Yeah. This is actually a mustache wax.
Thanks, Batman.
Wait, did you leave it on?
Really self-conscious about my facial hair.
Did you leave it on as the final one?
I don't remember. Did I?
That's so mean.
That's fine.
This is.
Cat says it's okay.
This means you're gonna get the bat ending now. It's really.
I'm gonna get the bat ending.
Yeah.
You're gonna get the ending where Joker like rates you on your misogyny points.
No.
If it was my Batman, he would have just shot her.
Who is your Batman?
It was that awful one we played in the Telltale game.
Oh.
RoboCop. Oh. I love a guy who just kills people.
Mm.
I love a guy.
That was what was so great about Andor.
Yeah. And expands.
Hmm. Huh. I guess I'll follow the arrows on the ground. This level design is incredible. Didn't have to secure the area, actually.
See, it's fine because they were green and not yellow.
Oh my god, did you know that Star Wars Outlaws has an option to turn off the yellow paint?
That's dumb.
Man, what the fuck? There's two Jokers?
That'd be really fucked up if there was one more.
That would be so scary.
If you wanted
to
be cured so badly, you only had to ask.
What?
It looks like
I thought his face was bad.
It was in the mirror, but not in real life.
You can teach me, Joker.
Come on. You fell for the Joker's trick.
Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101.
I love his fucking pose here. Look at him.
Just you and me.
They should have never given me this. And by they, I mean MX Freeze.
He's on the ground.
I'm gonna go home and go to bed now.
Yeah, couldn't he just like arrest him while he's frozen?
What's up with the ones on the floor?
I think Batman wins.
Is that physics?
That's gotta be. I shot him with my gun.
Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win!
So yeah, the fight's over in one punch, by the way.
Oh. Yeah. When I say me, I meant me and these guys.
Take this back, Joker.
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich. It's not like he couldn't use one.
This is gonna hurt. Wait, everything he says.
Oh, sorry, you were all muffled there. So, you say that again?
No.
Okay. That's sad.
It's okay. My comedy is a one-time thing, and if it's just me who hears it, so be it.
If Zoe tells a set in an empty comedy club and no one's around to tear it, does she laugh?
I definitely cry.
That's so sad. Oh, good.
If that happens, though, I will definitely make a song about it.
Aww.
It'll be so artistic.
Is this a reference to something?
No.
Okay.
I'm pouring my heart out for you. I will stop you.
Ow.
Are you gonna be the one person in the comedy club where I make a joke and you say, is this a reference or something?
Shit! The problem is, I didn't use the popsicle boom on them.
That's true.
Just used it on the Joker.
He needed it. He needed to chill out.
Oh, skipped the talk.
They should bring back this combat system. Do you think other games could benefit from it? I mean, it's not like we couldn't use
one. Maybe a game where you play as a Ranger of Gondor.
That'd be so good. Is that what you're gonna play after you do Arkham Knight eventually? You gotta keep the series going.
I'm thinking that, like, I wanna finish this now. So that come, like, Christmas Eve, I can play all of Arkham Origins in one big stream.
That'd be great. I've never finished Arkham Origins. I need to do that.
I like Arkham Origins. It's not perfect, but it's pretty fun. This is getting
boring. Maybe a little... What about the Vita exclusive prequel? That's not even true. It's also on the 3DS.
Aww.
I didn't even know it was on Vita. I only know it was 3DS.
How do I dodge? It's A, it's not B. It's an Elden Ring.
What do you think Joker's favorite chapel run is?
Oh my god.
There's
I don't think I know. Oh yeah?
Yeah, I think that he thinks casual to himself thinking about Batman.
Damn.
There might be other answers, but that's the one that spoke to me immediately. I didn't have an answer prepared when I asked it, but the spirit took me.
Nice. Ow. Ow.
I can respect a pink pony glove, Charles. That is a shout.
Yeah, oh, okay, they didn't get hit by the roller coaster.
German?
Yo! Oh, awesome! Thank you very much for the gift sub!
The German?
I need to pull some strings for that one. Jesus. German, I'm sorry if you ever see this.
German's gonna see your name and be like, Frogcast.
Am I meant to know who that is?
I do think about, like, people who are, like, very popular on Twitch and stuff who get, like, random gift subs as jokes. Do you think they can just go to any stream and they're, like, likely to be subbed?
Oh, definitely. Okay, I will do my, squats right after I beat this guy.
Do you think Joker thinks Pink Pony Club's about Pinkie Pie from the My Little Ponies?
That's just my twisted interpretation of it. Okay, I gotta do 5 more squats, bring the total to 150. Woo!
As far as I'm concerned, all clubs are pink pony clubs. That was the woke of that.
5.
What does that even mean, Joker?
Oh, you know.
I don't, that's why I'm asking the question.
Nadalia, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it so much.
Also, I'm hi, having job, wicked dreams of leaving Tennessee or Santa Monica. I don't remember the lyrics.
Is this Dr. Doofenshmirtz? What are we doing?
No! No! This is why I said earlier how anytime I try to do a Woka, so I say, this is exactly like that one character, and it's a different one every time!
What are you waiting for?
Like, I'm sorry I'm not doing a Mark Hamill Joker impression. I come my own way.
Oh, I dived into it there.
Bad man loses.
Hang on, Joker, that's not allowed.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take him in his
place. Why does she walk like that?
She's so sexy.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman, and we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up!
If I was Talia, I wouldn't have walked in all sexy like, one.
We offered you this chance.
And two, I would have just stabbed the Joker. And I wouldn't have grabbed my breast there.
What do you mean? No, it is clever, because he said follow your heart. Ivy.
I told you, that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered what? Them. You said
she made some kissy faces at her girlfriend.
Now there's only one left, and Strange has it sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant.
Are we watching an argument in the polycule? What's this going on here?
Me, my plant girl girlfriend, and her 600 plant thralls.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
This is an argument in the polycule. Gotham City Sirens are my favorite triple.
Sexy.
Yeah, now we get more sexy animations.
No, my ride.
Oh, they all walk like that.
Yeah, this is the woman walk in the Arkham series.
Yeah, when you go on estrogen, you're like, oh, my legs!
My waist!
They're moving by themselves!
Help me! Cromit! Cromit, I took the wrong hormones!
Poison in the polytunnel is very good.
Have you seen that one streamer whose whole bit is while it's on estrogen?
No.
Okay, what? Well.
What?
Anyway.
Is that me?
Yes. There's a streamer who's a trans woman who just loves doing Wallace impressions and then did a Wallace, like, VTuber model, and then over time, the Wallace got more femme.
Peter Salas would have loved that.
I agree.
So when that guy from Ubisoft said women are harder to animate, this is what he was talking about. You gotta get that hip sway in there, you know?
It's... Yeah, and you gotta add so many more jiggle physics. Like,
could crawl around on the ground like a baby.
Google,
I'm so sexy. Cats always land on their feet. Kiss me. Ow, why would you do that to me? I'm just a sexy cat.
Die, kitty cat.
Who are you?
Oh, is this Two Man?
Two Man? That's an adjective.
Devil Boy?
Two Man's not an adjective!
Double Boy!
Happy and Sad Man.
I hope somebody's done that where, like, inexplicably, like, I don't know, like, it doesn't have to be these two characters in specific, but, like, just like, oh, Catwoman and Two-Face don't know each other somehow. They've just never met and never interacted.
That's so funny.
Catwoman recognizes Penguin from the fish and chip shop, and that's it. Also, does anybody else, like, see that you got, like, rhythm games for climbing up the stuff? And so if you watch the top left, if I just mash the button, it's like, you're too early, Catwoman, you're too early.
That's why Catwoman is my favorite character to play as, because I get to pretend it's a rhythm game.
Perfect, good.
Oh my god.
Too early. A movie.
You can hear her leather creaking.
This is every one of Rocksteady's fantasy. Hang on.
Like, if we were playing the armored edition, then it is so much more, like, feminist, because she hasn't got, like, this massive cleavage on show the whole time.
Wow.
That's right, folks. The Wii U, the feminist console.
The Wii U, the console for feminists.
That's why they can't put it on the woke list. They don't know how to judge this and Arkham and Armored Edition.
They don't know how to classify them.
Oh my god.
So can you only change costumes, like, on the main menu, or?
I don't know if you can change costumes in this game.
Wait, what?
I think it's just a Arkham Knight thing.
Wait, really?
Wait, no, what the fuck was the point of the fucking... the animated Catwoman model, then?
They're just statues, right?
No,
there's definitely...
No, absolutely not.
Definitely.
Okay, let's go and see.
Fuck, why do you... Model swap?
It's 3D models, yeah.
Yeah, this is where we see them.
Yeah, but when you start a game, I swear...
Does it have to be New Game Plus?
Is this our Mandela effect? This is a Man-Bat-Della effect.
Nice.
Wait, no, Bat-Mandela!
Nice.
Oh, they're locked until New Game Plus. Fuck off.
Okay. Because you gotta watch his suit disintegrate and be like, yeah. Wow.
That's true.
He has a penis.
Call it in. Tiger Command.
Why did I go for Man-Bat rather than Batman?
Because you heard Mandela effect, right?
Yeah, I heard man. I was like, well, there's man in Man-Bat. Before realizing, oh wait, there's a man in Batman too?
Oh, good for him.
Batman says gay rights.
I support my gay son.
And my gay
all
son.
Of them.
And my gay son. And my
and gay,
my gay son.
Daughter.
And my gay daughter. And my gay daughter's girlfriend. And my gay colleague.
It's me.
Barbara. Oracle does not like it when we refer to it as a family.
Meow. I just peed on the rug.
What? Like a cat.
Like a cat, yeah.
It
I
just puked.
I just puked up on the couch. You're tunneling into Strange's vault below.
Oh, I think I'm gonna... I think I have a hairball. Yeah.
Pay £20 on coffee for the isolated MP3 of that.
There are Ivy's vines. And there's the storage facility. Nice Be work, bye. Red. Time to get Be in here.
She's just watching.
Aw, like a lot of people on this watching the stream.
Wow.
Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol.
Of course.
Really?
Yeah, standard three-card security protocol.
You think these people
would have
learned by now? Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards.
Lalsa, no.
Stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Meow. Oh, I just took a shotgun to the face.
Get
is
shot.
Is this a forced
meow.
Stealth section?
You know it is.
Oh. That sounds like fun.
Hits! Rusts!
Is it like the Smash announcer?
Meow. Yoink.
Tiger.
Let me get into thief vision.
Oh my god, zip that up. Where are your tits out?
If you play the armored edition, it wouldn't be an issue.
Meow.
No, it's me, you.
Wii U.
Armored tits.
Like, you know, that would suck because it would just keep unzipping a little bit by bit. Yeah, and then, oh, shit.
She's trying to do stealth and you just hear,
breasts and Luma.
Shut the fuck up.
It's just like Star Wars Outlaws. Why are the Tiger Guards not dressed like acting like cats too? What if Strange dressed them all up like dogs? No bark to her.
Our boss is a bit of a freak, to be honest.
I like working in this place.
You would. I can't tell if we're being real or we're role-playing right now.
Come on, Fido.
Oh. They call like him Dr. Hidden. Strange. Sorry. They call him Dr. Strange for a reason. There you go, joke. That was a joke. Huh? And we can move on.
Nice.
The vault has been compromised. Shut it down.
Meow. Stop showing me that. I'm sorry, Kenneth. This game's tempting me. I'm gonna have to delete it from my hard drive.
What do you mean?
To vote it off the island.
Oh. what's his name?
Brandon.
Also, don't say it's the punishment for failure, because that means that Cass is just gonna like purposely fail and just go meow.
Meow. Clang, 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 clang.
Back in the day, gamers jerked off to this.
Next stop, the security.
This is the problem with gamers nowadays. Meow, damn it.
Reminds me of my favorite quote, I'm not playing fighting games to come.
Thanks, Coney.
What's wrong with you, Selena? Trying to leave without retrieving your precious loot from Strange's vault.
Well, here's the thing, right? Gamers don't jack off anymore, they goon now, right?
So the Batman games would be perfect.
Yeah, there's a conversation between two goons right now. Did you hear?
Why is that an Oblivion NPC? Yeah.
Did you hear about the high elves? They stopped jacking off. I heard they call it gooning now.
But we're goons!
What's it called when you go into the, like... I've got the key cards. Like console next in the Elder Scrolls the lore from the control room. Called like Pim. Shim, yeah. What do I have to do? Go back to the control room?
Yeah.
Do you go to the goon district very often?
I gooned to mud crabs more fearsome than you.
Do you think gooners watch the Goonies as an act of ritual?
Jesus, no.
I just look at porn. I don't know what you're thinking.
What's going on?
Hey, why is the vault opening?
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one knows. Vault. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders.
Room is hot. Stop whacking off.
Stop gooning, goons.
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some
can't afford for these guards to get in
rich.
My way. I need to kill them before tackling the vault.
Target neutralized. Repeat.
Oh no! I thought I had to sneak past them. Stop it!
Breasts!
What's going
Breasts.
On? Someone's opening the vault. Is this a drill?
Meow.
For boobs, or for glory.
The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move.
That's what they ask you when you go to your first like HRT appointment. Check your numbers.
What sort of hormones do you want? For boobs.
Scum trying to get rich.
I said for glory.
Yeah, do they have competitive ranked HRT
no
yet?
No sign of target.
They have skill-based matchmaking HRT.
You don't see anything. Nor do you over there.
Remember, a silent takedown is the most silent form of takedown.
Oh, I was thinking you were going in guns blazing.
We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill. Good. Make it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Yo, Punkerface, welcome to the stream. You're at the sexy Catwoman portion of the video game.
As opposed to the sexy Hungry Joe portion.
He was smoldering.
He was smoldering so much!
Look at that rave cat. That's so good. Forgot the raid message. Just pretend there is one.
Okay.
Yo! That's a strong opinion about Batman, but I respect you thinking he should only wear the underwear.
Looks like
and then you do the mod where he has Catwoman's animations.
Whoa! Holy shit, Doom Guy. What do we got in here? Money? More money in, like, Skyrim chests?
Do you need the crawl?
Yes.
Try and time me.
Hi,
up
Connor.
In your pants. Like hell.
That's such hater shit.
Oh, does that hurt much, Ivy?
That was the same noise as the bats flying out of everything.
That's a real polycule beat.
I have two briefcases, wow.
There's gonna be a message in the chat.
It appears we have caught our intruder.
I should have picked the other one.
Also, I'm assuming a lot about polycules. I assume they use WhatsApp. How else do you get all?
We use Discord.
What about that one member of the polycule who's just a bit offline? Discord? I know that that's not the case most of the time.
Punkerface, thank you very much for the raid. What were you playing? How did your stream go? And AZ Streetwalker 48, welcome to the stream. Connor, good to see you too. Hang on, let me pause so I don't get beaten up while saying hi to everybody. Catterwitch, hello. Yeah, hope you're all good. Ooh. Oh, you're playing Space Marine 2? Nice.
The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Batman loses.
Good. Wait until good. Protocol 10 has completed and send out a report.
Great.
Understood, it's
very nice and lovely streamer from Germany. Ah, sehr gut.
Oh my god, why are there so many bats flying around me? Oh my god! Ah!
Oh, I can't do the sexy cat crawl now.
You're being sexy enough.
Fair enough, it is late, Punkerface. Thank you so much for the raid. I hope you sleep well.
Bye-bye.
We're going to be finishing up soon anyway. I think as soon as we're done with this Catwoman portion. Anyway, we can follow the green line back to the room or follow the red line.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here.
Bioshock has a lot to answer for.
It's Batman.
No, go the other way.
To save Batman?
Wait, that's Batman?
This is Die Batman.
Okay, that's good.
Whoa, is there moral choices in this game?
It's red. I'm in Gotham City now.
But green is good.
Is there moral choice in this game?
Mm-hmm.
One, just the one.
Pick an ending as Catwoman.
Please. Screw it.
Oh, Taito, thank you so much for the raid. Hello, welcome, people. Trigger Finger Plays, hello. Welcome to the stream. Billy Big Mouth Bass, thank you. Welcome to the stream. Hi,
You're
Taito,
famous.
How you doing?
Taito.
That's it.
We beat
That's
the game. The One final stream, and we did it.
Why did they implement the DLC this way? It doesn't make any fucking sense.
What do you mean?
This was pre-order DLC. This is the end of the pre-order DLC.
What's the problem, Keen?
Why does it play credits now?
Because Billy Big Mouth Bass, thank you so much for the follow.
Game's over.
Yeah, you don't save Batman, so he dies.
Okay, is that it? Game's over now?
Yeah, because Batman died.
How was your stream, Taito?
Oh, really?
Wait, what's the point?
That's hilarious. I didn't know about the rewind.
It's so funny.
They don't even stick to it.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has
turn the game off. That's the rewind.
Go to sleep. There he is. Look, you can see him on the screen. He's dead. Sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy.
I wish it was easy.
You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right?
just gonna do it again.
You'll yeah, just in case.
Forgive yourself, Selina.
Damn.
Then get out of here.
Boom.
Wrong choices. I'm not good for games.
Terrible.
What?
Drop suitcases. There's no way you could bring them with you. The hole's too small.
You can't sexily crawl around with the...
Just put him outside real quick, then go back.
Right?
And then you remember that they're right outside.
Put them in the trash. No one's gonna look in there.
Yeah.
Hold on, handsome. Come on. I'm gonna save you.
Meow.
I think she should invest in a backpack.
Okay, but like, if you didn't buy the pre-order DLC... What happens?
Oh, you'll see in a second.
Okay.
Zoom as fast as I can.
Great. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not.
You better not.
She just comes and saves him.
What do we have here?
Okay.
Like, Catwoman shows up in the video game for the first time here.
Okay, just do this and then go away. Go back to your briefcase and then...
I figured you could use my help.
Doesn't Batman save him from Two-Face at the beginning of the game?
I chipped a nail back there.
Oh, yes.
Stick with the brooding. Yeah. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Bye. And she's gone.
Okay.
Well, thank you for coming to this wonderful Batman stream, everybody. I'm so glad I could play more of this after 5 months. Oh my god. Punkerface, Taito, thank you so much for the raid. I'm sorry it came, both of them came right at the end of the stream. But I really appreciate all of you being here. Dark Remag, welcome to the stream, hi. Her shoulders and hip moved in opposite directions. That's how all the women in this game walk. all you missed at the beginning also was us watching Raven, so you're okay.
Was Lolza here for the Joe is Hungry stuff? I don't think
so. Lolza's seen Joe is Hungry before.
That is not the reason why. That is not the reason why to go back and look.
Dark Remag, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Does that get me to 850 followers? Woo!
Woo!
Let's go, milestone.
That was loud, everyone.
Woo! 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 Yeah, thank you.
Woo!
Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us. I'll be back on Saturday on Dick's channel. We're going to be playing Jedi Outcast co-op. And then tune in on Sunday here for my birthday stream, where I have a big announcement, and then I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't worked out what I'm going to stream, so come along and find out, you know?
Mm-hmm. Well, I can tell you one thing. I'll probably be there.
I can tell you another thing. Check out Cass's Twitter.
Whoa. Yay! Yeah, I've been posting teasers there.
Little teaser.
Big reveal.
World premiere.
World premiere. Here's my Twitter. Okay, we're gonna go raid Dynalope, who is playing My Summer Car. A game that is near and dear to my heart, and because I was hit by the car, and it's currently out of my body. Yeah, so I hope you all have a lovely week. I'll see you on Saturday on Dick's channel and Sunday here, and then it'll be back to normal schedule soon, you know? So have a wonderful day, everybody. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!
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 Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.